I'm Dr. Yogita Parasha, consultant obs and gynae at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka. Today I'm going to talk to you all about air pollution in pregnancy. Now, as we know, winter season has set in. The air pollutants, they are suspended in the air. The AQI of Delhi's air is really bad. It has risen above 500, and this affects her pregnancy as well. The lung capacity of the mother decreases, and it leads to her difficult delivery during the time of labor. As well as we have noticed, with increased air pollution, there is the risk of low preterm and low birth weight babies, and we do not want our pregnant females to go into that. So we will request you all to stay indoors during this time of festivals. The crackers are also burning outside. The air quality is bound to get worse, and with the winter season and the smog plus air pollution and COVID there, we will not like any of you to have any of these risk factors being presented to you. So we request you all stay indoors, enjoy your festival, yes, but as the bundle of joy is coming, we need to be more cautious. So stay indoors, stay safe. Wish you all happy Diwali. Thank you. Thank you.